I can feel the pain of the young people. We met them when we were coming, and I felt like getting out of the car and joining with them because I can feel their pain. I know what is going on. I am a pastor. I deal with every age. And I know there is problems. But let me tell you, the help
msaada,
where there is no help,
pasipo na msaada,
will come from God.
Utakuja kutoka kwa Mungu.
It will come from God.
Utakuja kutoka kwa Mungu.
Let not your hearts be troubled.
Siruhusu mioyo yenu itaabike.
Believe in God.
Mwaminini Mungu.
He will solve your problem.
Atasuluhisha shida
yako. He will open doors that no man can shut.
Atafungua milango ambayo mwanadamu hawezi
kufunga. He will bless our country.
Ataibariki nchi yetu.
This nation,
taifa hili,
is a blessed nation.
Ni taifa lilobarikiwa.
There are people,
kuna watu,
that have done wrong in this country.
Ambao wamefanya mabaya katika nchi hii.
Corruption,
wamefanya ufisadi,
has hurt so many people.
Ufisadi umeumiza watu wengi sana.
And we are suffering.
Na tunateseka.
But we have hope.
Lakini tunalo tumaini.
I want to say to everyone in this country,
nataka nimwambie kila mmoja katika nchi,
don't lose your hope.
Usipoteze tumaini lako.
There is hope.
Kuna tumaini.
Kenya is going to get out better.
Kenya itatokea ikiwa bora.
Because
kwa sababu
we are a God-loving nation.